Hey, what's up? This is Scot Park, backwards Tocs Krap, KOP DAT. This is another one of the soap reviews. This is Murdock's Cleansing Facial Wash. You want to keep all the oils off your face, keep them blackheads off your face, keep looking fresh. I know the older we get, the smaller the pores get, but I mean, you still don't want a dirty ass face. No one wants to kiss that. Grip some soap, wash your face. So next, we're going to look at Murdock's Hydrating Facial Moisturizer. Because guess what? You wash it, soap, makes it dry, needs some moisturizing, you moisturize it, and then you're fresh again, and you don't get itchy, get yourself some moisturizer. Doesn't even need to be Murdock's, this is just a Murdock soap review. And I guess while I'm reviewing it, I should tell you how I liked it. I loved it, it was great. This is Murdock's Anti-Aging Eye Cream. You put this stuff all around your eyes, and you look younger. It's not true, you don't look younger, but it does make them feel fresh. Not as puffy. I get really puffy eyes. I've tried cucumbers and tea bags and eating less salt, which all work. But the anti-aging eye creams are nice before you go to work, go to school. You feel all better about yourself, like you're not old people. Because a man without a beard is like bread without a crust. This is Murdock's Beard Moisturizer. We have looked at this beard moisturizer before in the Murdock's Marvelous Beard and Mustache Kit. But you always gotta rock a beard moisturizer because this stuff gets dry and you want to stay fresh. And it works. It does work. And it smells good. Other moisturizers you buy, they're really bad for your skin. So, the next Murdock product we're going to look at, and the last one we're going to look at for this review, is Murdock's Sea Salt Styling Spray. I love this stuff. I'm rocking it in my hair right now. And what it does is it kind of like uses the sea salt to crisp up the hair follicles. Instead of putting that crappy, sticky hairspray, keep the salt in your hair, and it also helps keep moisture in your hair. Remember, boys, condition, it actually matters. I swear by this stuff, gentlemen. Go get yourself some sea salt spray. You won't regret it. You will end up loving it and rocking it all the time. So, thanks for tuning in again. This has been a Tocs Krap KOP DAT soap review. I love that all of you watch my videos. I can't wait till I get to see you in person walking down the street. I love seeing my friends around. I know that everyone's my friends that watch it because... well, I get to know everybody, and everybody talks to me, emails me. Go ahead, leave comments. I love you guys. Can't wait to see you out there rocking the fresh styles. This is Scot Park, KOP DAT. We out. Peace. KOP DAT, KOP DAT, KOP DAT, KOP DAT, KOP DAT.